A tragic crash in Windward, Oahu tonight claims the life of a four-year-old.
Emergency officials say a car ran over the toddler just before 5:30 tonight on Aha'olelo Road in Kahaluu. KITV4's Paul Drews is just back from the scene with the very latest. Paul?
Well, tonight, Honolulu police are investigating the circumstances surrounding the deadly crash. What we do know, according to emergency officials, the young boy suffered traumatic injuries after being struck on the road. The family brought the child to the Kahaluu Fire Station, where they worked on the boy until EMS arrived. The child was then taken to Castle Hospital in critical condition and later died. The medical examiner has not yet identified the toddler. Reporting live, Paul Drews, KITV4 Island Television News.